morning, Stéphane.
Good morning, Whitney. Welcome to the manufacture.
Thank you for having me. It's a very exciting anniversary. Can you tell us a little bit more about today's launch?
So today we're launching the 25th anniversary of the Aliros collection. The Aliros collection is our quartz collection, entry price points, high perceived value at very accessible prices. It has always been our collection that has been appreciated for its trendy lifestyle designs. And it's with the quality, it's been following us since 25 years.
And what is so Maurice Lacroix about this product?
Well, this product is absolutely high perceived value. It's Swiss made, but most important, it's produced here in our manufacturer. Every watch is assembled and developed in-house. And what's really nice about it is if you want to start and discover a quartz collection, you can come to us with Aliros. And we even have products later on in your consumer journey, such as Masterpiece.
And so, what is your target audience for this product?
Our target audience, of course, the millennials. We're targeting people 20 to 45. And why specifically this product? I mean, Aliros collection is playful, it's customizable, it's a fresh design, it's trendy. And of course, this collection has been very contemporary. It has been following the times and the trends, and that's why people appreciate it, this collection very much.
And what is your communication strategy to reach this audience?
Our communication strategy is, of course, digital. And recently, we've supported this strategy with partnerships with young, talented people. Our aim is really to accompany them on their path to success. And also, we want to encourage them to express themselves. We have, for this launch of the Aliros, we have partnered up with Dakota and Nadia.
Yeah, they're amazing dancers.
Yeah, they're really nice. And for the Aliros, we did actually our launch video with them. And I really like the performance. You want to have a look at it?
Of course, I would love to.
Salut Nadia, salut Dakota.
Salut.
On vient tout juste d'annoncer notre collaboration et on est extrêmement fiers et heureux de vous accueillir dans le crew Maurice Lacroix. Donc, est-ce que vous pourriez vous présenter en deux mots et aussi nous dire que représente cette collaboration pour vous?
Comme tu l'as dit, je m'appelle Dakota, elle s'appelle Nadia. On est un duo de danseurs et chorégraphes. On vit en Valais depuis toujours. Mm-hmm. Et on a eu la chance de participer, de gagner les championnats du monde et de participer à plusieurs émissions de télé un peu partout dans le monde.
Du coup, pour répondre à ta question, pourquoi c'est important pour nous cette collaboration? Elle est importante déjà parce que c'est une marque suisse. C'est une des premières marques suisses avec qui on collabore. Donc on est très contents et très fiers. Et puis de deux, rien que par rapport au design, la structure de la montre, je trouve qu'elle correspond beaucoup à notre style, à notre façon de faire, à notre façon de danser. Tout est dans le détail, c'est très...
Épuré.
Ouais, très épuré. Et puis l'équipe aussi est très familiale. On a la chance de pouvoir avoir le contact avec tout le monde un peu. Et du coup, c'est ça qui nous plaît vraiment dans cette collaboration.
L'expression qui gravite autour de la collection Aliros, c'est Express Yourself. Qu'est-ce que ça signifie pour vous?
Je pense que c'est bien choisi parce que dans notre cas, on est danseurs et comme vous pouvez le constater, on n'est pas très bon en interview. Pour parler, c'est beaucoup plus difficile et on communique plus avec notre art. Donc je trouve que ça fait sens qu'on ait été choisi pour cette collection-là. En tout cas, on est super reconnaissant et c'est vraiment cool.
Merci. Et sinon, si on parlait un petit peu de vous, quels sont les projets à venir et comment vous voyez l'avenir?
On est assez optimiste. On a beaucoup de portes qui s'ouvrent à nous maintenant, gentiment, avec déjà notre spectacle, Judas. Mm-hmm. Si tout se passe bien, on va partir en tournée en France et un peu partout en Europe. On a un reportage qui est fait aussi sur nous.
En vrai, il y a plein de petits trucs par là. C'est juste le Covid qui bloque un petit peu les choses. Mais...
Qui ralentit plutôt.
Exactement.
Mais je crois qu'il y a beaucoup de gens en fait, qui vous ont découvert à travers la télé sur des sessions assez courtes comme ça. Et très sincèrement, pour avoir vu quelques petits extraits, ce spectacle nous donne vraiment envie de le voir.
Merci beaucoup.
Merci beaucoup.
Très joui. Et puis vraiment, on vous souhaite le meilleur pour l'avenir.
C'est gentil, merci.
Beaucoup.
Hi Thibaut.
Hi Whitney.
So now I need to see some timepieces. Can you tell us a little bit more about the design update you did for the 25th anniversary on the Eliros collection?
Yes, sure. First, we decided to work on the 40mm case in steel, as this is the best compromise size-wise. Indeed, we want to target a very wide audience for this model, and this size speaks to both men and women. In parallel, and as the Eliros is a very colorful collection, we wanted to offer a very nice contrast on the two faces of the new models. One with a white base, the other one with a dark base, and they are both combined with the mint color on the Arabic numerals or on indexes that really pops up the dial.
And are there any special feature you would like to highlight?
The Eliros, like many other Maurice Lacroix collection, is equipped with an easy change system, allowing the customer to switch from the very nice mesh bands to the leather strap very easily.
By the way, Whitney, which one would you pick today?
Actually, to go with my outfit, I think I will go for this one.
I think that's a very good choice.
Thank you. I think it's great how Maurice Lacroix is actually collaborating with young talent to their journey to success.
Yes, indeed, it is very important for the brand to include our friends not only in the communication strategy but also in the product development process. It's also crucial for the product team to open doors to new ideas we probably wouldn't have in a normal creative process. And as the Eliros collection is very fashionable product, it was pretty obvious to work with Adeline Zilliox, our friend of the brand. So let's take a little trip to Strasbourg in France and catch up with Adeline and see how she's been inspired by the challenge.
Je m'appelle Adeline Zilliox, je suis créatrice de mode, chef d'entreprise depuis 14 ans, à la tête de deux marques, Maman et Friend of the Brand. J'ai la chance d'être Friend of the Brand depuis 2 ans. Nous avons partagé 2 défilés lors de la Paris Fashion Week haute couture avec Maurice Lacroix. Quand ils m'ont proposé de designer 2 montres de leur gamme Eliros pour la version anniversaire, c'était vraiment la concrétisation d'un rêve pour moi. En tant que créatrice de mode, la matière est au centre de mon processus créatif. J'ai voulu rendre hommage à mon métier en plaçant la matière directement au centre du cadran de la montre. Il était important que l'on retrouve mes valeurs éco-responsables dans ces 2 pièces. Nous avons donc décidé de réaliser les bracelets des montres en cuir d'ananas et les écrins sont également éco-friendly. L'Eliros est une montre intemporelle et unisexe. Elle s'adapte à tous les genres, à tous les styles, chic comme urbain.
So now that we've discovered the watches, pink or black?
It's really hard to choose because they're both very beautiful, but I think I will go for the black one.
And why?
I don't know, I just fit my mood for today and I love all black outfits, so it's a perfect watch for this.
Good.
And how did you collaborate with Adeline Zilliox on this project?
It was, the process was actually very, very smooth. She first worked on mood boards and then we tried to translate these mood boards into designs and we had some back and forth with Adeline, but the final choice was pretty easy. In Adeline's mood boards, the texture was also something very important as texture is key in the fashion industry. And for us, the difficulty was to translate this raw material texture into a product. And we had to work on several patterns, on several designs to fully respect the original guideline. So Whitney, we'd like to thank you. We really appreciated having you with us today. We hope you had fun with us.
Thank you for having me. I really had so much fun and it was great to discover these amazing timepieces. Thank you.
Thank you for joining us today. We are now at the end of this Eliros launch. We hope you enjoyed the presentations. I'd like to send a special thanks to Adeline Ziliox, Dakota and Nadia, and of course our presenter Whitney for today. The watch is on our online, check mauricelacroix.com. See you around, stay safe, and express yourself.